and my friends. My name is Ms. Carbonaro. I am a movement teacher at Z075, and today I'll be reading you a story called The Clumsy Penguin.
Hi, my friends. Today I'm going to read you the story The Clumsy Penguin. So just grab either a tissue or something soft in your house and do some movements with me as we read along. Once there was a penguin named Freddy. Freddy was a very clumsy penguin. Everywhere he waddled, Freddy caused trouble. So when you see the word in red, my friends, you're going to do that movement with me and waddle. One day, Freddy waddled over to the fishing pole. The other penguins picked up fish and tossed them into their mouths. So toss up whatever you have in your hands, my friends. Freddy picked up a fish, but when he tossed the fish, it landed on his head. Oh no, wonder what's gonna happen. Freddy, you are such a clumsy penguin, the other penguin said. Freddy lowered his head and waddled back home. The next day, all the penguins were swimming in the swimming pool. Freddy jumped into the water to join them. However, he jumped so high, he missed the swimming pool and bumped his head on the ice. I hope he's okay. Freddy, you are such a clumsy penguin, the other penguin said. Freddy put his hand on his head and waddled back home. The next day, all the penguins were sitting on the ice to keep them warm. Freddy waddled over to the pile of ice and sat down on it. Then Freddy jumped up and yelled, "Ouch!" Freddy hadn't sat on a pile of ice. He sat on a pile of sharp rocks. Yikes. Freddy, you are such a clumsy penguin, the other penguin said. Freddy rubbed his backside and waddled back home. Poor Freddy. The next day, the penguins decided to have a dance party. They twisted, they twirled, and they bopped to the music. Come on, my friends, dance with me. Dancing and twisting and twirling and bopping. We need some music. He's going to the left, he's going to the right. He's hopping, he's dancing. Freddy waved his arms in the air. He kicked his legs. Then he slipped and spun in a circle. He stomped his feet. He clapped his wings. He spun in a circle. He jumped up and down. He shook out his feathers and moved his arms like a robot. Robot. Wow, he's a great dancer. And started to follow along with Freddy's clumsy dance. He's hopping.